Hey viewers, the government of India had recently announced a new educational policy that aims to make way for a large-scale transformational reform at both the school and higher education. These reforms aim to transform India into a vibrant knowledge society. Now let us see the top key changes that have been made. What are the changes for schools? The existing 10+2 board structure has been dropped, and a new structure of 5+3+3+4 will be followed. That is, up to class 5 it will be considered as preschool, 6-8 mid-school, 8-11 high school, and for class 12 onwards as graduation. From class 6th standard onwards, vocational courses are available and will include internships. The new policy seeks to emphasize learning in regional language and reiterates the continuation of three language formula. All the school exams will be conducted semester-wise, that is twice a year, and the syllabus will be reduced to core knowledge of subjects only. The policy also introduces assessment reforms with 360-degree holistic progress card, tracking student progress. What about the colleges? A common entrance exam like SAT will be conducted by the National Testing Agency. It will be held twice a year. The policy says that undergraduate education can be of 3 or 4 years with multiple exit options and appropriate certificate during the period. It also states that multidisciplinary education and research universities at par with IITs, IIMs to be set up as models of best multidisciplinary education of global standards in the country. A national research foundation will be created as an apex body to build a strong research culture and building research capacity. Going global, this aims for top-rated global universities to be facilitated to come to India and top Indian institution to go global. Any financial support for students? Efforts will be made to incentivize merit of students belonging to SC, ST, OBC, and others. The National Scholarship Portal to support, foster and track progress of student receiving scholarship. These are the top key points that you need to know about our new education policy. Put in your views on the policy, whether it is an effective one or not, in the comments section. If you like our video, please like, share and don't forget to hit the subscribe and bell icon. See you until next time and thanks for watching.